Lord,
yes,
we bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord. We allow you this morning. We allow you this morning. Oh, we worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord, for your presence.
Thank you for your faithfulness.
Yes.
Thank you for your faithfulness. We give you glory. We give you glory. Hallelujah. 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 We worship.
Thank you, Lord. We bless you. We bless you.
Oh, you are worthy. You are worthy. You are worthy. Thank you, Father. Oh, we bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord. We worship you. We give you glory. We give you glory. We bless you, Lord. Thank you for your faithfulness. Thank you, Lord. Oh,
Father,
I'm not going to worship the Balabala. Hey, and I'm not going to worship the Balabala. Oh, we worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. Oh, we magnify your name. We magnify your name. Oh, we lift up your name on high.
We worship you, Lord.
Oh, we bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord. Allah namandu worship you, Lord. Oh, you are worthy. 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 Hey, man.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
Ma
I want to be Ba 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 Thank you. I am a Ma I don't know.
Let's thank him for his faithfulness. Let's thank him for bringing us together this morning again. Let's give him honor. Let's give him glory. Let's thank him for word of wisdom. Let's thank him for us. Let's thank him for his faithfulness. Thank him for his let's thank him. I'm grateful. Come on, come on, come on. I can't hear you. Somebody say, Lord, I'm grateful. I'm grateful for what you are doing. I'm grateful for your name. The power of your word. Oh, come on. Lord, and when we choose to decline, but we're grateful. We're grateful. We're so grateful. Oh, I can hear somebody.
Hallelujah.
I hear somebody being grateful this morning. Yes, somebody appreciating God. I said, Lord, I'm grateful. Your faithfulness. Come on. I'm grateful that you can see glorious things. That you can know the mind of God. Crucified with Christ. That in Him you live, in Him you have your being. Come on, I can hear you. Can hear somebody blessing the name of the Lord. Lord, I'm grateful. I'm grateful. I'm grateful. Bible said, I'm grateful. Nevertheless, not I. Let's go. Come on. It's Christ that lives in you. Come on, let's bless him. Yes. Come on. I bless you, Lord. I don't know what you're doing. Thank you, Lord. Bless your name. We worship you. Lord, we're so grateful. We're so grateful because we know your name. We know who we are in you. We bless you. Lord, glorify yourself in this platform this morning. Speak to us. Pray through us. Let every word that proceeds out of our mouth become a testimony.
Yes.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
We pray us and just, and even if they give you what somewhere, if it's the word of God, you know, God give us that grace. So people of God, in a few minutes, can we just appreciate God for word of wisdom? And if they don't call your name, I believe God drops something in your spirit. Maybe a scripture comes to you. Because you're also a watchman over your life. You're a prophet over your life. So let's bless God for wisdom this morning before we go into prayer. Let's thank God for clarity. Let's thank God for wisdom. Let's thank Him for ability. Let's thank Him for clarity. I can hear you. I can hear somebody. Put in value of God. You know, bless God for the vessels. Bless God for what He will do with you. Come on, people of God. Let's appreciate God for clarity. For clarity. For the word of God that dwelling among us, and Lord, we appreciate you. Lord, we bless your name. When I can't hear you, I can't hear you. This morning, we're going to pray this morning. Listen, the word of God that comes to you is present. We're grateful. The Bible said, in everything, we should give thanks. Come on, people of God. But it's alive, it's sharper than any two-edged sword. Jesus.
Amen.
God's mighty name. Amen. You know, before we go into prayer, and let's hear the announcement. Then we go into prayer. Then we pray about our new one. Yeah, Dura.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome from all of us at Cornerstone. Our theme for the month of March is In Christ, Who Am I? And our scripture is Galatians chapter 2, verse 20. And just for a reminder, for those who don't know, our theme of the year is In Him. So we're just going on the journey of discovering who we are in Christ. Please know that we'll be holding our 24 hours of prayers this Friday, the 4th of March to the 5th of March, from 4 a.m. on Friday to 4 a.m. on Saturday. This means that none of our usual Friday meetings will hold. So we encourage you to plug in at any point in those 24 hours, either on Zoom or YouTube. Our YouTube is youtube.com/KSoneCC. And the link for Zoom is on our link tree and also on our website. As we'll be praying in tongues a lot in these 24 hours of prayers, if you do not speak in tongues already and you desire this gift, you want to start speaking in tongues, well, on Thursday, which is tomorrow, we'll be holding a session where we will pray with you and you will speak in tongues. As long as it's your desire, you are going to speak in tongues tomorrow. It's going to hold tomorrow morning, and the link to register for that session will be posted or has already been posted in the chat section. If not, it will be posted. Also, just a few more reminders of what we're doing in the month of March. We have our prophetic summit, which we'll be holding from the 23rd to the 25th of March. Registration is now officially open. So please use the link in our link tree and on our website as well, kstudentcc.org, to register for the prophetic summit. We're going to be sharing more and more information about the prophetic summit, so just keep your eyes peeled, but know that you will experience God like never before. It's more than receiving a prophetic word. You're going to have a deep, intimate experience with Him, and you'll also be given direction on where you are going. links for everything. The Christ class, which starts, well, the March session has started. The next session is in April. That can be found on our website. Everything else can be found on our website. If you have any questions at all, as stated before, you can send us an email to kstone@kstonecc.org. We encourage you to also follow us on Instagram at kstonecc. For our women, please remember that we are currently running our 90 days of blessings, and today is day 30. We're doing this for 90 days, and this is going to lead up to the Tarry meeting, which is always a powerful session, and it's going to hold on the 2nd of May. So save the date, 2nd of May, and also, women, join us if you haven't joined us already. Our Instagram handle for Vintage Woman is at kstone_vintagewoman. Thank you so much, everyone.
You're muted.
Hey, sir.
You're muted, sir.
Hallelujah. I said, you know, they always sing it all the time in Cornerstone that this is PD's favorite scripture. I am crucified with Christ. Nevertheless, I live, yet not I, but Christ liveth in me, and the life which I now live in the flesh, I live by the faith of the Son of God, who loved me and gave himself for me. You know, in generally, we look at John 1, John 10, when he said, you know, I lay my life down for my sheep. God has given us a life. I want us to pray this morning. You know, I want us to declare. I don't know what you want to say in March, you know. And as I said, I'm in Christ. I live in him. I move in him. All my doing is in him. So because I do all my things in him, I cannot fail in life. Bad news cannot come to me. This scripture said, the life that I live in flesh, I live by the Son of God. So if God can fail, then I will fail. But if God cannot fail, then I cannot fail. So this month, I want you to prophesy, declare in faith that what you want to see. You know, as I said, we're still laying a foundation. Because by the time next month you start manifesting, people start seeing the glory of God in your life. They will forget. They will not remember what you have laid. The Bible said if the foundation is faulty, what can the righteous do? Where the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. Have you been crucified with Christ? Do you see yourself being crucified? The Bible said if the spirit that raised Christ from the dead dwell in you, it will quicken you. It will vitalize your mortal body. So let's appreciate him for a few minutes. And you start speaking the word of God. Today is 2nd of March. Yeah. So you start speaking the word of God. What you want to see. The Bible said the watchman will not hold their peace until what God has said is established. So you must be established this year. The reason of being a Christian must be evident in your life. It must be a testimony. Maybe this year, somebody needs to make up their mind. They are not struggling anymore. The Bible said, the just shall live by faith. What does that mean? That means that all things that concerns you, everyone was perfected. Yes. That's why we're Christ's time. Yes. So let's appreciate God. Let's open our mouth. Maybe somebody needs to first of all bless God for what God is going to do in their life, for their expectation that will become a reality. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Come on. Therefore, for in this, the Son of God is being revealed. It is written, the just shall live by faith. Come on, people of God, I can't hear you. It's your life. You are not supposed to talk in it. This is the morning. This is the morning. I need you to open your mouth. I'm so grateful that I can come boldly to the throne of grace. Make my request known. Come on. Yes, Lord, I'm so grateful. Because the Lord is faithful. God is so faithful. And he wants to do something here. Want to turn things around. If somebody needs to ask him for divine understanding. Baba, where you are going? Come on, people of God. Come on, people of God. Oh, come on, people of God. People of God, the Bible said the kingdom of God suffer violence and the violent take it by force. You know, God is working. As we're praying, talking, and the Lord just gave me this example that there's somebody here. You know, when your monthly cycle comes, it causes you pain, it causes you distress. You know, you feel like packing up in those periods. You know, you're just in serious pain. The Lord said, you've prayed to me concerning healing, but I've healed you. But in your mind, you've not received your healing. So that it's coming again, and fear is coming, and you're saying, God, I don't want to feel this pain anymore. But can you receive the word of God, that God has made you whole, that pain does not exist anymore? You are not under the curse of anymore. You have been set free, but you need to renew your mind. You know, and this same mindset, can we apply it to other areas of our life, that you cannot be a failure in life, that you cannot wonder anymore, that joy cannot depart from your life, that whatever you desire, heaven will bring it to pass. So I want us to pray. But the way I want us to pray, you know, the Bible said, I will decree a thing and it shall be established. What does it mean for the just to live by faith? If you are the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus, and you hear the scripture of the month, he said, the life I live in flesh, I live by the Son of God. So this morning, maybe we should pray and talk about, and I want you to speak into your life, speak in your understanding. Maybe there's something that you need to say no to now and say, Lord, no, I'm not agreeing with this situation concerning my life again. No. You need to fight a fight in your spirit and say, no, I'm not agreeing failure. I'm not agreeing disappointment. I cannot be delayed anymore. I live a life of joy. So every day of my life, whatever it takes, joy must come to me. Whatever, you need to get to that place where you stand your ground. If you live the life of God in flesh, you must manifest God, people of God. But life is in your hand right now. In a foreign land, God, I must enjoy grace in this land. A new environment, enjoy grace. What you are looking for, maybe you want to prophesy. People are prophesying to say, God, I'm a born again. But to know, I want to hear you. This must work for me. I don't want to live in this world anymore. I don't want to live in this world anymore. Receive healing. I've received my testimony. Yes, somebody. Been determined. Can hear somebody pushing on the whole amount. I say, God, great is your love towards me. Lord, you show me love. I need to see this love. I need to see this love. I believe your report. God, I stand on your report. The Bible said you have given me something that pertains to life. I'm I can't hear you being real with yourself.
that he declares in the name of Jesus.
Speak love as it made available for you. Not fail for whatever decision you make in your life.
In the name of Jesus.
Your devil must catch you up. People of God, I can't hear you.
In the name of Jesus.
For God is not in vain. For God is not in vain. But then will he redeem you? Will not give you peace. And will he set you free? Will not give you joy. See, you are not ready. Somebody to say, Lord, we are ready. This is we are ready. This
is hallelujah. Ready, Lord.
I can't hear you people praying to their father. This they hear people talking to their father. This
is
want to have a closer walk with God. The wisdom in God is bigger than your understanding. To the God, I must say, if God does not build a house, let him build a bed. Malaka do mosheka na bana ba, ando do mosheka na bana ba, shaba ba 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 ba, kana ba do mosheka na bana ba, komande na ma, ya na ba do mosheka na ba, imana na ba sunde ya na ba, ba 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 ba, ya na ba na ba, rafis, nemonda, you are God, the living God for your baby, cannot come to say, but he must come true. Hey, mama, to the Lord. Hey, let the Lord remove that garment of shame. Oh, come on, come on. You are not a weak person. You are a strong person. In the household dominion over you. In the household dominion over you. I am right now. 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 I am right now
That's what I'm telling you this morning. What I desire to see in my life is what I want to manifest. What to daily enjoy your joy, your
You are a child of God. You have been handled with wisdom. So, the Bible, are you missing? With the eyes of God, live me and the life which I now live in flesh. In the Son of God, in the Son of God. Me, step up for me. God has given it to you. You manifest. You manifest it.
Amen.
You know, the Bible said, finally, brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. The Bible said, I've been strengthened with all might according to his glorious power unto patience. God has strengthened us with his glorious power. I want us to prophesy this morning. I want you to declare that you will be successful in everything that you do because you are a success. Everything that you put your hand into, to success. Live a life of victory. You hear me? Come on, declare it. Come on, everything that you put your hand into, to success. You are part of anything. Success. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. I can come tomorrow. Say God is not to you. Make all grace available to you. Make all wisdom that you are a success. Oh God, the business that you do. Every step that you need, life, the Lord, the power of his might, oh God, inside of you.
You have something. You have an ability. Success. Can hear somebody. Oh, maybe they are frustrated in that organization. You have that power. I can hear you. Remember what they said in your time. Does it mean to live the life of God? You have victory in everything that you do.
The success.
Come on. Where the Lord said you have seen well this morning, or you are just thinking, you are wondering, you are judging everyone that is coming. I'm waiting to say this word. Don't live a miserable life. Live a miserable life. And inside, you are condemned. You are doomed. You have no life to the world, because the world wants you to look good. You dress well. You look inside of you. You are empty. You live that type of life. Live a life of God. Knowing that who the Son of God has set you. You live a life of victory. Live a life of testimony. You are not believing doctors of God. Spots of God defining your life. Come on, because of God. He said, finally, strong in the Lord. Strong in the Lord. This morning, are you strong in the Lord? Are you saying no to rejection? Are you saying no to this? Are you moved by what you see? Are you moved by the word of God? Say your hand. Oh, people of God. David said, your word have I hidden in my hand that I might not sin against you. Oh, are you willing to calculate with God now? Are you allowing the faith of God to help you and to see you through? You can't analyze it. You can't watch it out without having your name. Of wonder.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
I want us to speak to every day in this month. If the Bible said that God daily led us with benefit, daily, it didn't say monthly or once. It said daily, God load you with benefit. That means that there's a grace that comes out every day, and we're under the grace of God. So what do you want to see? I want you to pray this morning that every day you will enjoy God. Every day things will work according to plan as you desire. Every day in the month of every day. Imagine every day of your life. Every day, financially, bad news that the enemy wants to bring to you. Every blessed day, your grace, every blessed day. The people of God, sign in your children, sign in your home. I'm not guilty. 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 following me. The spirit of excellence is following me. Oh, come on. Granted. Don't even know how to take it for granted. But I'm home. I'm just fucked. Jesus name.
Amen.
Just mighty name. I pray for you today that every word that comes out of your mouth this morning will become a reality. Will become a testimony. The life that you live will be the life of God. Your life will win people to the kingdom of God. You will shine in this world. And people will say to some of you, with everything you went through, you are still standing tall. And we can still see the glory of God in your life. And some of you that have not gone through anything, you will not know sadness. You will not know pain. You will move from glory to glory, from wisdom to wisdom. Your joy has started. Your joy has started. And you will enjoy God to the end. You will enjoy God to them. Anywhere you need help, before you say need, help with many help will turn up for you because you're a child of God.
Yes.
Enjoy grace and live a life of liberty. Make it your reality. God bless you. Have a great day. And we see you. Bye-bye.